playing at home, and the side that put Chelsea out have to face powerful opposition from the north. In the first half, it's an even struggle, so even that when half-time comes, neither side has scored. Then, 5 minutes after the restart, Fulham put themselves one up. For a time, Derby County fight back, and then comes a sensation when Fulham score two more goals in as many minutes. And the match ends with Fulham the winners by 3-0. Meanwhile, the Spurs go north to meet the champions of the second division.